Reporters at the Toledo Free Press broke the story. Eric Page is headed to the NFL draft. The official word from UT is that the junior will make his decision tomorrow, but there are some telling signs. Not only is Page quoted in the Free Press article, his recent tweets are suggestive, saying, "Take a chance," and "I'm used to having to fight for everything I got, so this is no different to me. Same old story." We'll have more tomorrow from the record-breaking receiver from Springfield High.